Street Fighter here, guys. So, you guys can't tell, I am an assassin from Assassin's Creed, and I actually made a hidden blade out of paper, and I actually have the hood with the bird. I think that might be a bird. And then on the belt, it actually has the logo, has the hand thing from the game, and the wrist thing. I know the hidden blades are supposed to go on this hand, but it was hard enough to do it because of these. So yeah, for my pumpkin, I'm going to be carving out the logo. And yeah, so comment down below what you're going to be for Halloween. Subscribe to me, IcyFighter, SwaggerTV1, who is over there. And, score plays YT. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, stay cool.